Then we're making a clean air vehicle for which the energy infrastructure already exists. Then we are seeing a need facing that we are 90% of the population and Philly. Thank you for giving me a way to stick to big oil and big other companies. Because I am a vengeful man, and they've been sticking it to me for a long time. No matter how old I get, I don't think I'll ever get tired of looking at the fact that it looks a little like a spaceship. You find it in spaceships, so thanks for that. Thank you for keeping it in Eugene. Thank you for taking this venture upon yourselves. The long hours of hard work, the sacrifice that you and your families have endured. Ladies and gentlemen, you of Arcimoto have done something amazing, and I hope you are proud. P.S. Last time I was here, I think I left my iPhone charger in your offices. Give me a call to find it. Thank you.